It's about family and love and betrayal, and these things just are life, you know. It's what it never changes. So it's just interesting in the sense that it wasn't really that long ago, really, and just how different things were for women. And she's such a strong sort of female character, Anna, and so brave for her time.